It is September 21st, 2016. This is the Watchman News, and I'm Mike Callahan. Breaking news coming out of Puerto Rico, as if the world isn't crazy enough right now. Puerto Rico, however you want to pronounce it, potato, potato, without power after fire causes fault. All of Puerto Rico has been hit by a massive blackout after a fire in a central electricity hub caused a fault in two main transmission lines, officials say. All 1.5 million customers are currently without power. The outage began on Wednesday afternoon after a fire erupted at a facility in central Aguirre on the southern coast of Puerto Rico. Footage of the fire showed fires burning both at the facility as well as a wildfire just adjacent to the facility. Puerto Rico Electric Power Authority, which is the Commonwealth's sole electric power company, reported a fault on two main transmission lines causing a total blackout. It said all its 1.5 million customers were affected. There was no immediate word on how long the outage may last, but Puerto Rico police said it was sending officers to main roads and intersections to help deal with traffic issues. There were no immediate reports of accidents as a result of the blackout. We're working to gather more information. I will put the link to this article in the description tab so you can keep up on it if you please.